Hi, my name is Haifeng Qian. I'm an assistant professor of economic development in the School of Urban and Regional Planning at the University of Iowa, based in the United States. At the time I was awarded the RSA Early Career Grant about 3 years ago, I was assistant professor of economic development in the College of Urban Affairs, Cleveland State University, also based in the US. My research interests are in entrepreneurship, innovation, and creativity in the context of regional economic development. The RSA grant allowed me to study how different types of labor market skills affect entrepreneurial activities in the US metropolitan regions. I first learned the RSA Early Career Grant scheme from the resume of one of my friends who was an earlier grant holder. As soon as I noticed this opportunity, I knew I needed to apply. Regional studies is one of my most cited journals in my research, and RSA includes some members who are very influential figures in my area of interest. So I checked the RSA website, and I found the application instruction very clear and straightforward. So I applied for the instruction, and I was truly honored and fortunate to get this award. The RSA Early Career Grants has huge impact on my career as junior faculty. Most directly, I have 3 articles from this grant that have been revised and resubmitted to 3 premium journals. And secondly, I was able to move to a great public research university in part because of this grant. The research talk I gave during my job interview last year at the University of Iowa was the core part of my RSA funded research. And lastly, I want to mention I also got name recognitions thanks to this award. I mean, RSA is a very prestigious research association. I want to mention that over the past couple of years, I have been giving advice to those who contacted me and were interested in this grant opportunity, and I would like to continue to do this. So, for future applicants, if you have any questions and or anything I can help about your application, please feel free to contact me. Thank you.